Hello and welcome to Hybiz Reels. This is Chaitanya Muddam. Mitsubishi Pajero SUV. For most people, this is a dream car, and many others don't know what SUV means before they just saw this huge beast. The iconic Mitsubishi Pajero will finally reach the end of the road next year as a Japanese car giant embarks on an aggressive cost-cutting mission. Pajero will reach the end of the production line in 2021 after a 39-year run and more than 3.3 million sales globally, the Japanese car maker has confirmed. After years of speculation and several attempts to save the Mitsubishi Pajero from extinction, it will stop production in the first half of 2021. The news comes as Mitsubishi posted its largest financial loss in 18 years and indicated it would make a slow retreat from Europe and focus on Asia, where the brand is more profitable. The announcement was made in Japan overnight at a high-level board meeting, which ironically celebrated the Mitsubishi Pajero's dominance of the Paris-Dakar rally from 1985 to 2007, during which time it clocked up to a record 12 wins, including 7 in a row from 2001 to 2007. A statement from Mitsubishi Japan said, Mitsubishi Motors Corporation, at its 27 July 2020 Board of Directors meeting, resolved to stop production in the first half of 2021 and close the factory of its domestic production subsidiary Pajero Manufacturing. Statement continued to establish appropriate production capacity based on the new midterm plan. We have decided to stop production and close the factory of Pajero Manufacturing. Vehicle manufacturing of Pajero will be transferred to Mitsubishi Motors Corporation Okazaki factory. Global production of the Mitsubishi Pajero peaked in 1992 when 1,74,708 samples were manufactured. The Japanese factory's biggest exports year was in 2000, when 1,29,198 samples were shipped overseas. However, the Mitsubishi Pajero started its steady global decline in 2008. So finally, the journey of the legendary SUV beast Pajero is now going to end in the next year. Thank you so much for watching. This is Chaitanya Muddam signing off.